Not one, not two, but four new additions to a North American river otter family at Connecticut's Beardsley Zoo. The four-year-old mother, Tahu, gave birth to her litter on March 23rd. The babies remain with their mom for about 8 weeks. The zoo in Bridgeport allows for animals to exhibit natural behaviors, so Tahu will have the space to raise her pups without needing help from people.
Otters always popular, seals always popular at the zoo. Great to bring the kids to the zoo.